Call it intuition. A gift. I can look into people's minds. I can see what they really want to do. I can see who they really are. But one thing I never expected to see was an angel.